talking about the repeal of the amnesty law in El Salvador. This is great news to show that people who commit these crimes are held to account to make sure these women and people who have been tortured, raped, and attacks on civilians are not punished.